about this.
Oh my god. Crepes. Even her. She's squatting down. Can imagine how small these hallways are. There, yeah, make her wait. I don't know, but this is not for the claustro in me. It's okay.
You wanna stop?
No. We have to finish this.
Go now?
Yeah.
Keep going?
Yeah.
But how do we go up?
To make a left.
These are very small.
Look at her, still standing up.
This is not for the faint of heart. The walls are really small, guys. And believe it or not, there are about 35 underground cities here in Cappadocia. 8 floors below the ground. Only 4 floors of those 8 are actually accessible to tourists. The dwellers resorted to leave it underground to protect themselves or stay away from, I think, Arab invasions. Where's my husband? My poor husband is claustrophobic. But he made it here. We made it here. We're out there.